침략자의 우주선이 추락했습니다. 북유럽과 아시아는 제거되었습니다. 배는 아직 위치하지 않았다. 많은 북한 제국의 화합물이 파괴되었으며 거의 0의 화합물이 파괴되었습니다. 우리 병력 숫자가 크게 줄어들었습니다. 3개의 분리된 검색팀, 이 파손된 선박을 찾아 내고 파괴하는 목적으로 파견되었습니다. 배는 알지 않았다. 검색팀에서 배를 찾지 못했습니다. 그러나 러시아 남부에서 감지된 에너지 수치가 감지되어 우주선에서 나올 수 있습니다. 검색팀이 이 지역을 방문하고 약 10분 동안 도착한 이는 알림입니다. 침입자의 배는 러시아 남부에서 발견되었습니다. 검색팀 알파가 배를 찾았습니다. 배가 손상되어 소량의 방사선이 누출됩니다. 우주선에서 생명신호가 발견되지 않았습니다. 우주선은 숲이 우거진 지역에 추락했으며 수색팀은 인근 지역을 수색하여 생존자를 찾습니다.
This message is being broadcasted to all devices connected to this frequency. All people who evacuated the vessel will receive this message. The location of the safe house has already been transmitted to these devices, go to the highlighted area. The safe house is being set up. It is located in a large cave. The entrance is full of water and requires a 200-meter swim in nigh freezing water to enter the cave. Essential supplies are being gathered, such as food and clean water. A hydroelectric power generation system is being developed with a waterfall leading to a ravine being present within the cave. The NKE have not been spotted. It is possible the implosion killed the NKE search team. Another search team may be developed. Because of the fact the cave is part of a mountain, the NKE may not find the cave. An emergency plan will be devised to plan what will occur if the NKE enter the cave. Monitor your devices and be wary of more broadcasts.
This is the situation of the current situation in the Rambu. The invasion of the attackers near the Chinese Republic's Navy team is 함선은 추락하는 동안 지탱된 손상으로 인하여 파열되었습니다. 근처에 있는 검색팀이 사망했고 현재 파괴된 선박에 가장 가까운 검색팀이 약 7km 떨어져 있습니다.
The US have told us that a branch of North Korean military known as the Reapers are responsible for this. They are robotic soldiers known for their brutal murder and torture methods. It is possible that they will aid in the attack on Australia. If you spot a Reaper, call the authorities immediately. Do not enter the line of sight of a Reaper under any circumstances. Your chances of survival will be decreased dramatically and it is unlikely that you will survive. Reapers are colored bronze, armed with an array of weapons displayed over their body and are known to have a black left arm which can transform into a high-powered minigun with a high fire rate. Reapers kill using brutal and sadistic methods to ensure maximum pain. Do not surrender to a Reaper. Escape is necessary and you must get as far away as possible in order to survive. If you surrender, you will be killed with no mercy. Reapers can also fly at speeds of up to 85 kilometers per hour. Should you spot one flying, exit the scene immediately. If you have rocket launchers of other high-powered weaponry, do not shoot at it. Reapers are made from a bronze titanium alloy, and it is unlikely that you will destroy it.
This is a message to all people within the safe house. After much research, planning, and teamwork, we have devised a plan to fight the NKE and beat them. The plan is complex, and the plan cannot be executed for at least 3 weeks. After gaining old footage from the land previously known as Australia, the footage came from an emergency broadcast. The footage dates to April of 2018. The footage is incomplete, but the footage we obtained gave us insight into the military might of the NKE. The Reapers are sentient robotic creatures designed by the NKE for warfare and domination. Reapers are made of a bronze titanium alloy. This is difficult to penetrate. The left arm of a Reaper is black, made of another, very dense material. This black arm has the NKE star located at the top, and the hand can be transformed into a very powerful minigun with a high fire rate. These bullets have high penetration. The Reapers are also capable of flight speeds of up to Mach 3. The plan aims to expose weaknesses within these Reapers and stir internal chaos within the NKE, allowing a perfect attack on the main NKE compound in Pyongyang with no opposition. If the plan succeeds, we will be able to breach the base and destroy it, eliminating all main NKE opposition and sending the remaining compounds into chaos with no leader to coordinate them all. If it fails, it is likely our lives will be lost. It is vital we plan the operation carefully. Failing to do so will cost us our lives and the future of the planet Earth. The method in which we will breach the Reapers and begin creating chaos within the NKE is not yet known. No current technology can do so, which is why the operation cannot begin now. We must develop new technology or refine our own into breaching a Reaper to begin the operation.
The 상황을 최악의 경우에 불행한 방향으로 나아갔습니다. 지난 몇 주간 침략자들에 의해 야기 된 혼돈과 파괴로 인해 많은 화합물들, 특히 유럽에 남아있는 많은 물질들이 침략자들 스스로를 흠집내고 싸우려 고시도 해왔으며 그 공격은 공격과 청산을 야기했습니다. 이것은 그들의 힘 및 육체적 전투 기술 때문입니다.
This message is confidential. This will not be shown to people not permitted to do so. Doing this will result in you being stripped of your ability to view classified files. The plan now dubbed Operation Chaos is now close to action. European NKE compounds have defected and attempted to act against the wishes of the main NKE compound and the leaders of the NKE as a whole. These compounds were put into lockdown 3 weeks ago, according to NKE transmissions. These compounds have broken out of this state. They have attempted to attack other compounds and NIBI compounds have been destroyed by rival compounds. This has created inner chaos without input from us. This makes our situation easier to do. The NKE has been focused on stopping the rising threat of traitorous compounds. It is likely these compounds initially defected due to the damage caused to Europe from the Operation Flame Laser fire and crash into Europe. As previously stated on broadcast, one Reaper has been dispatched to each defected compound. These aim to kill all traitorous people in the compound. We will take advantage of this. The plan will begin on Thursday.
우리는 평양에 대한 계획된 공격의 말을 들었다. 이것은 유럽의 결함 있는 화합물에서 나온 것입니다. 그들은 자원을 모으고 며칠 안에 평양 화합물을 공격할 계획이다. 평양 화합물의 둘레에 더 많은 수학자를 배치했다. 평양 화합물에 대한 입장은 달리 언급될 때까지 심하게 규제될 것이다. 북한 당국의 허가 없이 입국시키려는 시도는 청산을 초래할 것이다. 같은 북한 제국은 우리 귀 기울이지 않았다. 우리는 전쟁을 위해 싸웠다. 우리는 남부 러시아를 파괴하여 우리 민족과 동지들을 없애는 역겨운 침략자들과 싸우려고 했습니다. 우리는 이 반역자들을 떠났습니다. 그들은 이해하지 못합니다. 그들은 죽은 사람들을 돌보지 않습니다. 그들은 약하다. 유럽의 화합물은 반역으로 조직되었습니다. 북한 제국 탈북자들이 재조직됐다. 우리는 현재 유럽연합의 동맹자입니다. 우리는 북한 제국과 싸울 것입니다. 그들은 반역자입니다. 우리는 북한 도장을 착용하는 것을 거부합니다. 우리는 우월합니다. 우리는 지구를 지배할 것입니다. 우리는 그럴 가치가 있다고 판단하지 않습니다. 침략자가 발견되지 않았습니다. 그들은 현재 중요하지 않습니다.
This is a new public broadcast. This will be shown to all people within the safe house. This is a public informative broadcast to all devices connected to this frequency. There has been a noticeable increase in the inner chaos within the NKE. European compounds, who suffered from extreme losses after the damage inflicted to Europe from us, defected from the NKE to form a new organization. This organization has been dubbed the Confederate of European Compounds. This aims to fight the NKE and take over Earth itself. After gaining access to broadcasts from a compound located in Zagreb, Croatia, we have determined that the CEC view the NKE as traitors who tarnish the North Korean seal. This is due to their lack of care shown to Europe, especially after the attacks by us. The NKE provided no food, water, or other aid to the remaining European compounds. We are to begin the operation at 0100 hours on Friday. Operation Chaos will now commence. The plan will begin and the attack on the Pyongyang compound will happen once the right amount of damage has been dealt. After gaining access to core files from Reapers, we have established a method in which to hijack Reapers. We will use this method to cause Reapers to attack those around them. Reapers will lose all code that prevents them from attacking their NKE comrades. The code will be replaced with code that prevents them from attacking all people that match our biasigns. This will allow us to enter and destroy the base with no competition. We will not be able to command them. They will simply roam free and kill all NKE personnel. Should we attack an area which they do not occupy, we will have no way of bringing them in to assist us. The operation will be risky, but the payoff will be large. Freedom for the planet Earth.
이제 평양에 대한 공격이 시작될 것이다. 화합물은 평양 화합물에 대한 미사를 터뜨려 피해를 입히고 우리가 화합물에 들어와서 공격을 시작하도록 허용할 것입니다. 군대는 스스로 공격하고 사격을 준비합니다. 북한 당국은 평양에서 복종할 것이다.
Operation Chaos has begun. Reapers located inside the Pyongyang compound have been hijacked and have begun to target and kill NKE soldiers and other personnel. This has caused chaos and access to security cameras and other systems have allowed us to see that NKE personnel have attempted to take them down but the attempts have failed. The base is being cleared out from the inside. We have detected that the Confederate of European compounds have fired missiles at the Pyongyang compound. They have also expressed plans to invade and destroy the compound. We will do the same. Ready transports. We will begin the transport at 4 a.m. and arrive at the Pyongyang compound at 11 a.m. We may encounter the Confederate of European compounds while at the Pyongyang compound. Reapers will still attack them. This will prevent them from roaming free as we will be able to do. They may try to attack us and as such, are a threat to us and must be treated as such.
Your 경고. 평양의 화합물은 사탕수수 공격을 받고 있다. 수학업 모두를 배신하고 모든 사람을 죽이기 시작했습니다. 우리가 소유하고 있는 무기는이 가죽깡통을 파괴할 능력이 없으며 그들이 평양 화합물을 통제할 가능성이 있다. 이것은 일어날 수 없다. 그들은 분류된 NKE 파일 모두에 액세스하고 제국 전체를 통제합니다.
The Confederate of European compounds have expressed their desire to attack the NKE. They have also expressed their desire to attack us. They do not know our location. They have not located the transports. According to radar technology, they have not left their compounds and begun the main attack. They have fired missiles and will begin an invasion of the Pyongyang compound within a few hours. Our transports are approximately 2.5 hours away from the Pyongyang compound. Should the Confederate of European compounds locate us, they will almost certainly attack us. They wish to seek revenge after the damage we caused upon Europe weeks ago. Should we encounter them, we will have to attack. We cannot risk them beating us. If they do, we risk them beating the NKE and claiming the planet for themselves. This is a result we cannot allow to occur. They will be targeted by Reapers. This may work to our advantage. However, should they figure out this, they may avoid the Reapers and find an alternative method to destroying the Reapers, us and the NKE. Transports are in currently 50 miles east of New Delhi, India. The Confederate of European compounds have expressed their desire to form an alliance. They wish to bring down the NKE, they have stated they will assist us in the attack and spare our lives. Negotiations have taken place and we have come to a deal. We have organized a way of making an alliance most effective of bringing down the NKE. They have offered troops, weapons, and other resources to help us. We have begun to alter the code in Reapers and prevent them from attacking CEC personnel. This will allow them to attack the Pyongyang compound with no worry of attack from Reapers. We will work together inside the compound to successfully bring it down and beat the NKE. This alliance has now begun. Do not attack CEC personnel. This may result in retaliation from the CEC and may end the alliance. The transports are approximately 1 hour away from the Pyongyang compound. It is located 75 kilometers southeast of Beijing, China.
크로아티아 자그레브에서 된 미사일이 평양에서 발사됐다. 이것은 유럽 협동조합의 남부에서 가장 가능성이 큽니다. 그러면 베이스가 심하게 손상될 것입니다. 리퍼는 현재 평양시 전역을 돌아다니며 시야에 들어선 모든 사람들을 죽이고 있다. 우리 요원을 공격하는 사실은 파괴되지 않았습니다. 모든 비용으로 리퍼를 피하십시오. 너는 죽을 거야. 평양에 대한 공격이 시작되었습니다. 얼라이언스 군대가 기지 공격을 시작했다. 대부분 저수중에 위치하고 있으며 동맹군은 현재 상위 레벨에 있습니다. 그 함무를 파괴하는 방법이 계획되고 있습니다. 침입자는 현재 사신 코드와 함물 분류 파일을 스캔하여 하나의 파울스쿨로 함무를 파괴하기 위해 악용될 수 있는 희망 속에서 약점을 발견합니다.
이것은 평양의 모두에게 경고입니다. 침입자들과 유럽연합의 남부연합평양 화합물을 파괴할 수 있는 방법을 만들었다. 그들의 계획은 곧 실행될 것입니다. 계획은 알려지지 않았지만 앞으로 몇 분 안에 시행될 것입니다. 이것은 평양의 모든 직원을 위한 명령입니다. 침략자들과 유럽연합의 남부연합에서 모든 군대를 찾아내어 죽여라.
This will be broadcast to us and troops of the Confederate of European compounds. Our scientists and engineers have analyzed the structure of the Pyongyang compound and found a method in which to destroy the Pyongyang compound quickly and easily. The fusion reactor which powers the whole compound is located on the bottom floor of the compound and by placing charges around the reactor, we will be able to destroy the device. This will emit huge amounts of energy, and the resulting explosion will destroy the compound. Due to the strength of the explosion, the device will have to be destroyed with the use of remote explosives. This will destroy the base and all those still inside it. After doing this, use the transports to return to the safe house. We will then think of a plan to destroy the rest of the NKE. With the fall of the Pyongyang compound, this will be easier as without a leader. The NKE will not be able to put up a true fight and victory will follow within the coming months.
C자들과 CEC는 평양 화합물을 파괴하려는 그들의 계획을 행동으로 옮겼다. 우리가 얻은 영상 자료에서 우리는 핵융합로를 파괴할 계획임을 알게 되었습니다. 이것은 기초의 엔타이리티를 파괴할 것이다. 우리는 이것을 허용할 수 없습니다. 원 자료가 있는 저층 에드리업 가면 시야에 들어선다. 원자로를 파괴시키지 마십시오. 합의 모든 동맹인 원에게 보내는 메시지입니다. NKE는 파멸의 위기에 처해 있다. 미국, 아시아 및 호물은 군대를 뒤쫓아와 서울이를 공격했습니다. 이것은 실패했으며 뒤로 물러섰다. 공중폭격이 일어나고 있으며 몇 시간 안에 NKE가 떨어질 것입니다. 우리가 처리해야 할 또 다른 문제가 있습니다.
The Confederate of European compounds have launched missiles towards our safe house. They have reached out to our people and told us they have fired these missiles because of the damage we caused to Europe when we arrived at this planet. They have stated they are grateful for our aid, for our work helped bring down the NKE, but they say that our purpose has been served and that we must be eliminated. We urge you to evacuate now, do not wait. Go. We have no defenses. We cannot fight back. The Confederate of European compounds will destroy the safe house. Escape to a nearby area. The CEC will likely arrive here to kill escapees. Leave now to avoid this. We will set up another safe house. We will attempt to fight back. Again, leave now. Do not hesitate. Run. This is a dangerous situation. The Confederate of European compounds has betrayed us and broke the alliance. Flee the area. Aerial bombardments will strike the safe house and the nearby area. The mountain in which the safe house is located in will be heavily damaged and rocks will fall towards the ground. These will pose a danger and may be a hazard when escaping. The missiles will strike soon. The missiles will strike soon.